Mr. Holmes up a peek up? That door, saw a couple detectives, and I was about to start bad-mouthing you behind your back, but I stopped myself because my pops taught me that a man who talks behind somebody's back is a coward.
Wow, I actually appreciate that.
Good, because I'm going to tell you directly to your face.
No, you don't have to.
No, I don't like you. I think you're a fake cop. The sound of your piss hitting the urinal, it sounds feminine. Who in the wild? I would attack you. Even if you weren't in my food chain, I would go out of my way to attack you. If I were a lion and you were a tuna, I would swim out in the middle of the ocean and eat you! And then I'd bang your tuna girlfriend. Lion.